If you had been unable to control your impulses like an animal, we could not let you live. You inherit too much power.
Not because I'm a Duke's son.
Because you are Jessica's son.
This is the boy I told you about. We can't touch him.
Poison needle. Instant death. The test is simple. Remove your hand from the box, and you die. Silence!
Consider what you're about to do, Paul Atreides.
Silence!
Very long goodbye.
Don't you dare touch my mother.
Don't talk.
Silence.
Consider what you're about to do, Paul Atreides.
Silence!
The career is my estate, you wear your palm. Fuck that paper, baby, Muffet's on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind.
You dismissed my mother in her own house.
Come here, Neil.
How dare you use the voice?
Silence.
Consider what you're about to do, Paul Atreides.
Silence!
What
does it mean that I could be the one?
The test is simple. Remove your hand from the box, and you die.
What's in the box?
Pain.
I need you by my side. When we get to Arrakis, we'll face enormous danger.
What danger? Friendly?
Political danger.
Your eyes, I need to see it in your eyes. You never met Harkonnens before I have. They're not human, they're brutal! You have to be ready.
The desert takes the weak. My desert. My Arrakis. My Dune.
You have responsibilities.
I'm sorry, sir. We'll have to
go.
I killed him.
I killed them all. They're dead. Every single one of them. And not just the men.
Did this to me! You Bene Gesserit made me a freak!
Fear is the mind killer. Where the fear is gone, only I will remain.
Yeah. I saw.
Oh. What's next?
We've been fighting the Harkonnens for decades. My family's been fighting them for centuries.
Paul Atreides is still alive.
I am Paul Mordim Atreides, Duke of Arrakis! Under the blue sea of Zelda!
Be simple. Be direct. Nothing fancy.
Nothing fancy.
Hey, I'm serious. Nothing fancy or you will shame my teaching.
I won't shame you. I understand.
Muad'Dib means kangaroo mouse. An unusual war name for a Fremen. What if Paul Atreides were still alive?
Enough! This must not come out. Even to your father's ears, understand?
I do, Reverend Mother.
May thy knife chip and shatter.
May thy knife chip and shatter.
The way Zendaya keeps me humble is through three techniques. Intimidation, aggression, and...
You mean a money shot?
Smile, Gurney.
I am smiling. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy.
Yeah, that was freaking gross. But there is something cool about doing that, so. Yep.
Yes. Yes.
I don't know why everybody's stuck.
One last time.
I'm gonna go.
What do you mean?